be true. My powder blue. It's all for you. It's all for you. And you know it. Powder blue. Powder blue. The seventh son of Orion. With me too. Oh, powder blue. How do you do? Come walk with me now. Powder blue. Powder blue. Powder blue.
Powder blue.
It's all for you.
It's all for you.
And you can feel that. Powder blue. Oh, powder blue. I've got this feeling. Powder blue.
Oh, powder blue. Powder blue. It's in my head for you.
I'll be true. My powder blue.
Powder blue.
It's all for you.
It's all for you.
Bobby Ogden on the piano. Thanks, Bobby. Mr. Charlie McCoy, harmonica. Oh, Charlie. Russ Hicks, steel guitar. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to present Muhammad Ali.
Everybody stop talking now, I tell you. I told you, all of my critics, I told you all that I was the greatest of all time. Sonny, listen, I told you today, I'm still the greatest of all time. Never again defeat me. Never again say that I'm going to be defeated. Never again.
That make me the underdog until I'm about 50 years old. Then you might get me. But I didn't dance. I didn't dance for a reason. I wanted to make him lose all his power. I kept telling him he had no punch. He couldn't hit. He's swinging like a sissy. He's missing. Let me see your box. I hadn't started dancing yet. You can't say my legs are gone. You can't say I was tired. Because what happened? I didn't dance from the second round on. I stayed on the ropes. When I stay on the ropes, you think I'm doing bad. But I want all boxers to put this in the page of boxing. Staying on ropes is a beautiful thing with a heavyweight when you make him shoot his best shots and you know he's not hitting you. I would have gave George Foreman two rounds of steady punching because after that he was mine.